Want to know how to make two banquet seats with storage? Here's how. Assemble frame. Attach front with trim to frame. Attach metal sheet to side of base. Using templates, cut wood for seat, shelf, and back with jigsaw. For easy access, attach hinges to seat and shelf. Repeat and sand. Staple batting and fabric to backrest. Cut foam and sew cushion cover. Want more?
Follow us!